वेलकम लाइफ क्लास 5 लेसन 3 रिस्पांसिबिलिटी। चिल्ड्रन, टिल नाउ यू हैव रेड अबाउट व्हाट इज रिस्पांसिबिलिटी एंड वी हैव रिस्पांसिबिलिटीज टुवर्ड्स अवर एल्डर्स, डोमेस्टिक अफेयर्स एंड टुवर्ड्स क्लीनलीनेस ऑफ अवर बॉडी। नाउ लेट्स डू ट्रू और फॉल्स फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 27 ऑफ योर बुक। आई विल शेयर अ सेंटेंस एंड यू हैव टू टेल वेदर इट इज ट्रू और फॉल्स एंड व्हाई। So children, let's start. First statement is, cleanliness is good. Yes children, tell me, is it right or wrong? Ma'am, it is right sentence. And why? Because cleanliness is a good practice. Well done. And children, cleanliness is also our responsibility. Now children, second sentence is, one shouldn't take bath. Tell me children, is it true or false and why? Ma'am, it is wrong sentence because if we do not bath daily, it can cause illness from bad bacteria. Very good. Children, we should bath daily. And now our third sentence is, nails should be cut timely. Yes children, tell me, is it true or false? Ma'am, it is right sentence because if we do not trim our nails, the dirt gets trapped in them, leads to various diseases. Very good. Now children, fourth sentence is, washing hair once in a month. Okay children, tell me, is it true or false and why? Ma'am, it is wrong sentence because prolonged periods of not washing damages our hair and it also reduces their ability to grow. Ma'am, I wash my hair once in a week. Well done children, you all are very intelligent. Now children, next sentence is, yellow teeth look beautiful. Tell me, is it true or false and why? Ma'am, it is wrong sentence. Yellow teeth are unattractive, causing teeth to look prematurely aged or dirty. Very good children, we should brush our teeth twice a day. And now children, for your homework, write down true or false with reason to support your answer.